Two heroes fight for the power of friendship.
Dude, what's with the voice?
It's my movie voice.
The Amazing World of Gumball is a show that had great appeal to both kids and adults as it aired. It had plenty of jokes that would only work if you were an adult, while still having the random and silliness that a child expects. It had a lot of variety in terms of the art that it used in the show, which was a lot of fun. And it truly was a classic of the modern animation era. The last episode of Gumball came out on June in 2019, but it's coming back in the form of The Amazing World of Gumball, the movie. And this movie we'll see as a bridge from the ended series to a new TV series. The movie will show a super fan create a portal from our world to Gumball's world and go from there. It is the first cartoon from the rebranded Cartoon Network Studios Europe, which will now be called Hanna-Barbera Studios Europe as a tribute to Hanna-Barbera. The cartoon will be shown on both HBO Max and Cartoon Network. And I'm just excited that we'll be getting more from this award-winning cartoon. But regardless if you've ever visited Gumball's world or not, make sure to find the Yayin every day.